What's up, guys? This is TomTod774 here again back with another video. How's it going? It's very rare for me to upload two videos in one day, but given that Christmas is next week and I don't plan to upload any videos during that week, this will probably be my last gaming video of the year. So this is really a big moment for me, for my YouTube channel, because this is not my last gaming video ever. This is the last one for the year for me. A lot more videos will come in 2022, but I kind of wanted to get back in the swing of things as far as YouTube is concerned. I've been off for a while, and I wanted to make some memories here. So hopefully these gaming videos have helped you keep you guys tuned in and everything. And I think, and with this video, I think we're gonna have a lot of fun today. I'm gonna play MX versus ATV Supercross Encore again, and hopefully this will be fun. This is my third or fourth time playing this, so I think we're gonna have a lot of fun. Anyways, without further ado, let's get right into it. I learned a lot about this game after playing MX versus ATV Reflex, but I'll play Reflex in another video. All right, let's get right into it, I guess. How many national tracks do I have? Let's do Supercross. I have a lot more tracks for Supercross. Let's do MX-125s. Let's get into it. I'm using my gamepad right here, if you can tell. they real small band. They all got the jump on me. Another position. That a Eric Ginger. That sounds like a girl. Not saying that to be sexist or anything, but that sounds like a girl to me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Almost got in trouble. Oh shit. Almost got in trouble right there. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Come on. Oh, Jesus. I'm off track. Oh, jeez. Hopefully I can catch back up with you. Catch back up. Oh, big air right off that thing. That was a big jump. Third. Up the second. Now I got the lead. But can I hold it? Oh jeez, that whoop section, that's the whoop section of doom right there. Oh, Jesus. Oh. That hurt. Oh, jeez, I'm off track. Get off back. Get back on course. Oh, jeez. That could have been disastrous. Oh, jeez. Tracks are now starting to run up. 3 laps to go. Oh, jeez. Over. Oh, here comes the Whoop 60 Dune. Man, almost got in trouble right there. 7 second lead right now. Supercross is all about rhythm. You gotta get a good rhythm stick going right here. Oh geez, oh geez, oh! Oh my goodness. Second place is catching up. Two laps to go. Jeez, I'm off track. Oh, I took a bad line right there. Oh, jeez. That's 2 seconds right there. Jeez, I lost it right there. Second place is messing up pretty bad as well. Up and over the bridge. Oh, jeez. Almost got in trouble right there again. Come on. Okay, white flag is out. Well, final lap. Oh! A little off kilter right there. Not handle that rhythm section well. I gotta do this double. Now the Whoop 60 Dune right here. That is a hard place to negotiate it. Supercross tracks are also pretty tough to navigate, in my opinion. Luckily, the barriers tell you where you're going. Oh geez, oh geez. Almost got in trouble right there again. No matter, I'm gonna bring it home. Gotta bring it home in one piece right here. Woo! First place. I'm surprised I actually won. MSR helmets. Thor boots. Oh man. Hey, Dave Dunson, name that I remember. Very, very, from Reflex. I'm glad they touched on the. I'm glad that he was racing in this game. In game, it's always great to see a familiar face from another game. Let's do another race. Supercross. Let's try one at Chicago. I want to change my vehicle here, right here. I want to. A little mini bike. Let's go to the ATVs now. Want to try those. Let's go to Savannah, since I'm actually from that general area. All right, let's see how the ATVs handle a supercross track right here. Now, the ATVs should be a relatively better balance, in my opinion. Let's see if that's true. We're about to test that theory. Jeez, I don't know how to drive an ATV in this race. Oh, jeez, I dropped from fourth to about, like, what, sixth? They're not like these, they're not like the 125 bikes where you can just pull the trigger. Oh, Jesus. If I don't do well here, I might as well bring it home in fourth because, oh Jesus, big air. Up to third. That dude almost landed on top of me. Oh Jesus, big air. Up to second. What a tight battle for. Now I got it in the lead, but I'm in trouble. I have a real bad line right there. Oh, Jesus. These things are much faster. Much faster than I thought they would be. Oh, Jesus. That was way too tight. The lead right here. Let's see if I can get it back. Oh, Jesus, we're in a really tight race right now. Oh, boy. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, I was all over the track on that. Next to the course. Oh boy! Oh, I almost landed on top of him. Whoa! Okay, now I'm starting to open up just a little bit, trying to learn how to drive these. I've never driven ATVs in this game. This is my first time. Oh, jeez. Two laps to go now. Starting to get the hang of it, I think. Whoa! That was a huge jump. Did y'all see that? Oh, jeez. Off track right here. Oh, my goodness. This whoops actually, man. White flag is out for the final lap, and I'm already in the lap traffic. I got such a huge lead. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Wow. Oh, jeez. He got way out of control right there. Take first place off that one, surprisingly, because that's the first time I ever operated an ATV in this game. Extra goggles. Ah. Mike Mabula, another guy I remember from Reflex. I take the dub on that one. Let's let's do the 250s now. How they handle. One more race right here on the Supercross tracks, because that's what I have the most DLC on. They were doing a huge sale on it, and I decided to take a chance on it. Let's try. This track. Amateur. Six laps. One more race right here, and we're gonna call it, right? This is all right. What do we do here? Oh, this is a big one. This is going to be. Jeez, they left me in the dust. Bad. I gotta work on my starts. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Can I find my way back up right here? Oh, Jesus. How can we leave? That's something I did not mean to do. I might not win this one, guys. I'm in ninth right now. I don't know how to drive these that good yet. Oh, Jesus. Right now, I'm trying to work my way back up. There we go, the look deck, the rhythm deck right here. Keep your foot in it. Oh, geez, that's not helping. Does happen in this game. Comment section, is that something that happens a lot in this game? Oh man, I'm not sure how to drive the 250 MXs on a Supercross track right now in this particular game. Now, I do know how to do it in Reflex, but not in this. And geez, it's a killer right now. I'm up to sixth place right here. Someone almost tried to land on top of me. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna try to make a top five performance right here. Come on. Is that too much to ask for? Oh, Jesus. I lose another spot. Oh, somebody got me the wreck right there. I'm gonna steal a couple more spots up to fourth. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I slid too much right there. Drop back to fifth. Almost got myself in a tizzy right there. Get out of my way. Gee. Up to fourth again. Can I hold it? I don't think I'm going to win this, but I'm going to try. I can just reel in the leader. Oh, geez, that's not going to help any. Oh, geez, third, fourth, fifth. Popped another wheelie. Man, I'm in an intense battle. I've dropped this back to sixth place right here. Sometimes I just don't adapt well. I've got to drop to seventh. Up to fifth again. Jeez. Come on. Right on my... Oh, jeez. Right on my ass. up to third now. Now I drop back to fourth. Oh man, just when I thought I was gonna take second, here comes Malcolm Stewart or whoever it is. Just bypass me. Oh geez. Drop back to fourth right here. Oh Jesus. Up to third. Four out of six, up to second. But do I have enough time to get to the front of this thing right here? He's pulling away from me right now. Oh, geez. Oh, man, I will. If I could just stay in second, maybe I'll be okay. Because I'm not gaining any ground on him yet, I don't think. Oh, jeez. That could have been dangerous. Gotta get a rhythm going right here. I'm trying to reel him in. Oh, Jesus, here comes Malcolm Stewart again. A lot of new blood to me in as far as this franchise is concerned, the MX vs. ATV series. In this particular game, I should say. Because I'm more familiar with reflex. Okay, I'm up to second. Can I stay there? I'm reeling him in. Oh, geez. I just took the lead. Now the question comes, can I stay in the lead? We're about to find out. I'm not sure if I can, though. A lot of guys make mistakes. Up to five. All right, two laps to go. Off the wheelie right there. You don't want to do that. Oh, jeez. Almost got off kilter there. You gotta get a good throttle rhythm right here. And that's really hard to do in this game. Up and over a big jump right there. Nice little slide right there. I don't think I really need a crack. Oh, Jesus, I just lost the lead now. Stephanie Rondo or something. Sounds like a gap right there. Alright, let's see what I can do with this guy or gal or whoever it is right here. Oh, gee. Through this section right here. White flag is out, one lap to go. Almost got in trouble right there. Oh man, this gal is good. Oh, she made a mistake. see if I can catch back up to it. I know it's a girl. I mean, Stephanie is a good, is a girl's name. Made a mistake right there. Can I take advantage of it? Oh, she crashed into the wall. I'm gonna take advantage of that. Nothing stupid right here through this turn. Oh, Jesus, I just slid it too far out. That cost me a lot of time. She's on my tail now. Get away from her. It's a race to the finish. Oh my goodness. I pulled away from her just a little bit. Woo! That was a slim margin of victory if I've ever seen one. Woo! Man, the AI gave me a real good run right there. Then again, I haven't played this game. This is one of my first few times I've played this game, so it's kind of a learning curve for me. Anyways, I unlocked some stuff. Of course. Ooh, Stephanie Roncata. She gave me a run. She really gave me a run. She really gave me a run. Wow. Just, woo! Woo! That'll do it for this video. If you like this video, please leave a like down below. Shout out to two or three of my subscribers. Mac Bulldog, Mac, Double Bacon Chase Burger, Trayman 3985, Merrick Channel, Dr. Volk, Master Caliber, Legend of Wii 92, and Loke Master 201 for your subscriptions. Your subscriptions mean a lot to me, guys and gals, and I personally cannot thank you guys enough for them. Anyways, I'll see you. Anyways, that'll do it for another video. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. And if you're wondering what my next video is, that's my rail, 2021 rail fanning video that I was personally scheduled to post at an earlier date, but then technology failed me, and I've had to scramble to get new stuff. And Now the editing process for that video will begin tomorrow, and that video will be uploaded on December the 26th, so stay tuned for that. Anyways, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.